Well, hello all my friends and welcome back again. Today I'm going to tell you about the Smok Infinix, or the Smok Infinix. Explain a little bit about it, do a brief review, and then I'm going to be giving one of these away with some cash. But I will meet you back here in just 1 second. Alright, here's the thing, guys. I can't vlog and ride my bike at the same exact time, so I'm just gonna make this really quick. As soon as I get home, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about the Smok or Smok Infinix, and then I'm gonna do the giveaway for you guys, which is a cash prize and one of the Infinixes. So let's just get right to that, and I'll meet you at my house here in a minute. Alright. Alright everybody, so we're back. I made it back in one piece and I'm very excited to announce that I'm going to be giving away one of these Smok or Smok Infinixes, which are really amazing. The Infinix produces a very low amount of vapor, but it's made for salt nicotine. You can put free-based nicotine inside of it and it hits very well, but it's not going to give you that blast that we're really looking for out of these small devices like the Juul, the Bow, the Rolo badge, the Suorin Air, or yours personally, the Infinix. So I'm gonna take you down and we're gonna look at it, but let me just tell you the instructions on how to get into the giveaway. That way, whenever I do the drawing, one of you lucky winners will be taking this bad boy home and some cash. You won't find out how much cash it's really gonna be until the time comes, but you will take one of these Infinixes home with you with everything in the packaging unopened that I bought personally just for you. So let's talk a little bit about this first. The instructions on that is gonna be pretty simple, and I've did it many times before this, and that would be to like this video, make sure you're subscribed to my YouTube channel. You're gonna wanna share this video on Facebook and tag 5 friends. Yes, I've done this countless of times, tag 5 friends, and if you don't have a Facebook, you can use any other social media just as long as you tag 5 of your vaping friends or 5 of your friends that want to quit smoking but just don't seem to have the cash on hand to buy a new device, and I'll be happy to help them out. Maybe they can win it and we can get them off of smoking cigarettes. All right, so let's go down and take a look at the Smok Infinix, or the Smok Smix, Smok, whatever you wanna call it. I'm tired of just, I hear everyone calling it Smok, I hear everyone calling it Smok. Whatever you wanna call it, I guess. But I'm just gonna say, Smok. The Smok Infinix. Let's go down and take a look at this bad mother.
So as you can see right here, we have the very small device, the Smok or Smok Infinix. Very wonderful device, small, has a light indicator whenever you're puffing. You don't have to like push any buttons, it just pulls with air and activates, and you get a nice smooth draw. You can see it has a mini USB charging port, that way you can plug it in anywhere compared to other devices that you've seen before that take their own standard charger like the Juul. This makes it a little bit easier, so you can just plug it right in and go. Inside the packaging, it comes with 2 nice small pods. It also comes with a charging cable, a user manual, a warranty card, and my favorite, a small bottle with a elongated stainless steel tip.
So yes, I really do enjoy this device, and I'm pretty sure that one of you guys will be very happy, guys or girls will be very happy with this device whenever you take it home and use it, if you're using the nicotine salts with it, because that's whenever it gives you the Pretty soon I'm gonna get a GoPro for you guys. That way whenever I'm riding my bike, you can come along with me and we can talk about different devices, some camera gear that I'm really interested in picking up very soon, and other things about YouTube. We're gonna start talking about a lot of different things, guys. So just keep staying tuned to my channel. We're gonna keep ripping it up. I'll keep doing giveaways for you guys, just tuning in and checking out. And we'll just keep growing together, boosting it up, and ripping through it. So the one thing is, make sure if you like this video, please smash that like button. If you want to see future content, please subscribe. You know it means a lot to me. Make sure you hit that little bell. the notification bell. That way, whenever I do these giveaways, they pop up instantly, and you'll be able to get into that drawing and be able to take one of these or something else home with you. And remember, there is going to be cash for this giveaway as well. I'm out.